a rock boy.
You want a very loud, okay. Loud countdown.
Okay.
From
five.
From 20.
I'm using my big camera, so my hands might be shaky. I've been so busy. Like I told you, I woke up at 9 and now it's 2 o'clock and we're finally finished. I thought I was going to be able to vlog the entire thing, but it became chaos at one point, so I couldn't vlog. But I'm just going to show you guys now, like, the semi-finished look. I'm going to first of all show you guys my cake. Guys, look at that. Look how cute. You're going to obviously see it properly when it's on the table. As you can see, the fridge is packed because there's the meat for the barbecue later. So yes, this is like the main table. As you can see, it looks so cute. I'm so proud of myself that I'm able to pull this off. And guys, I did everything myself. Can you see that? These are the Oreo pops. I make it focus. Yeah, the Oreo pops I made this morning. These I got from my local supermarket. And these are my cake pops that I made this morning as well. The cake is gonna come here later. And then yeah, we just have like cups and plate and fork in a pink and blue theme. And these are like the balloons, the balloon bouquet. So this is when people come in, they can vote here to tell me to say what they think the baby is going to be. They can write their name. A winner is going to be drawn later at the end of the day, so they can put their name in those box. Those are the gifts for the games, because we're going to be playing games. And yeah, we have some nice hardware. It's a team girl, team boy. And then we have the pictures from, this is from 12 weeks and this is 20 weeks. So I'm gonna see if the guests can like actually look through this and guess the sex. I don't think so, because I couldn't. And this is a game, like, it's not like, it's more like the midwife's tale. We're gonna do that with the guest later. So yeah, that's it. Right now I'm going to go take my shower, because I know I'm gonna take at least 2 hours to dress up, because we got to beat the face, y'all. You know. So I'm gonna go take a shower and dress up, and I will see you guys in a bit.
Hello, mother-in-law.
Hello.
Hello, Jada.
Hi.
Hello, Jack. Hello, Abigail. That's Abigail.
Oh my god.
Hey guys. So look who got here. Kelly's.
Hello.
Did I ever tell you guys that Kelly's and Jack is the only people that know the sex of our child?
I know what it is, and it's the baby.
Like just Jack and Kelly's know. So I'm like,
and with Kelly she means Jane. So
I mean James. Like we've already explained it already, so you guys know already. So only both of them know. They just arrived. People are like coming in right now, and we're going to start very soon. And in a few hours,
I know something she don't know, and I got something to tell. Yeah, it's going to be a.
What did you say?
It's gonna be a.
It's gonna be a beep.
Beep.
It's gonna be a baby. What is really cool? What the only one in this?
No, in this room
that know words. How what it says for baby is.
It's crazy.
We're the only one.
Yeah, only both of them.
We'll be finding the gender in a few hours. We have games, but before then, you guys need to work for it. I can't just give you guys.
Obviously,
Jen can.
Normally, I talk a lot, but because of this, I haven't spoken for a very long time.
You need to like shit. So, but before we start, we're going to have some games. I don't know, when you came in, you're like, there was a board there that says guess the gender. So I want everybody to write your name and put it in the significant boxes that says what you think the baby's gonna be. So it could be pink, or you write your name on the pink paper and you put it in the pink box. And later we're going to be picking someone out of the winning team. And the person's gonna get a gift. Yeah?
Why only one person will have
a gift? Yeah. Because, Ma, I'm not a millionaire. We can't give everybody gifts.
Why not?
There's three games in 3 minutes.
There are like three games and three winners. And we also have another game here. And we have another game here. We have Eminem's here. And I'm gonna wanna know how many Eminem's are in here. And everybody needs to guess. Kelly's gonna go around and he's gonna give everybody the number, and you're gonna say how many are in there. And the person closer to the number gets the gift. Okay?
No, it's she
doesn't know. And then we have a third game. This is the third game. You're going to be blindfolded with a blindfold. And you're going to take the baby pacifier and try to put it right in the mouth, the position where it's supposed to be. So, and who? Yeah, guys, you gotta work for the gift! You gotta work for it! And who gets, like, gets closer or ever gonna get a gift?
Dog.
Mama, that's my mom, she thinks it's a girl. A girl? And Papa Pete, what do you think we're getting?
You get a boy.
We're getting a boy?
Yeah, a very nice boy.
Woo! And Brew?
A very nice girl.
Girl, team girl in the house. Auntie Joy?
A boy.
A boy? Dashi, what do you think we're getting?
A girl.
A girl? There's a lot of girls. Guys, these are my brothers, eh? What do you think we're getting?
Girl.
Amara, what do you think we're getting?
Girl.
Wow, there's a lot of girls. Kelsey, what do you think we're getting?
Information.
I'll drink.
What do you think we're getting?
A boy.
A boy? Mike, what do you think we're getting?
It's a boy.
It's a boy? What do you think we're getting?
It's difficult. I'm undecided yet. I still have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 people to go. So I have time to think.
I
No.
Pino, fuck the duct tape.
I was like, what? That was way too fast.
He's a bad cheater, Yeah. Oeh, warm, koud, warm. Ah. Arme kind.
loud,
okay.
Loud countdown.
Okay. From
20.
Ah, 20. Goed gedaan, ja. Ja.
I am Abby, another princess!
Chicken, yeah.
I said this speaking will be babe.
That is good.
So actually, you said a boy, and he said
a boy.
A boy.
Let me just tell you the story.
Yeah.
My preference, nobody asked me my preference.
Nobody.
Nobody asked, only what I think it was. But nobody asked my preference. My preference
Giuseppe.
Was a girl, but I thought it was going to be a boy.
How does that work?
It doesn't make sense.
You know what the preference and feeling
dude,
are two different things.
Dude,
I
please.
I prefer a girl. And
you just lost. You lost. It's very easy. Yeah, I know. But guys, how do you feel?
We are happy that it's wanted.
How do you guys feel? You're having a girl. Because you don't have any girl in your family,
it.
Right?
No, guys, I don't have any girl. I'm the only girl in the family. So I'm really super happy. And my mom is super happy because we've been like the only two girls for so long. And now we have another girl coming.
Can we see? Talk short. Please show it off. Turn to the left. Oh, they're so cute.
It's going to be cute until 16. Then I'm going to kill someone.
Okay, wait, sorry. You were saying something. So at the age of 20?
So Facebook after 21.
Yeah.
Internet after 18.
Mm-hmm.
Instagram after 25.
Yeah.
Snapchat after 14.
And boyfriends?
No.
14.
I was going to say 14.
45.
They need to get, she needs,
okay. She needs to get a baby. Right. Come on.
Boyfriend. PH needs to be sophisticated.
What?
He needs to be respectful.
Oh, nice.
And I need to approve him. He needs to pay bride price, African style, which is a lot of bride price. And yeah, that's it. You?
I don't care as much as she's happy and in love.
Oh, that's just the best. She's on your mother.
I really see this work between them.
Yeah, it's gonna work, right?
So, as for us, one, you have to love your parents.
Respect that.
Respect them, and of course, always buy auntie presents. What did you say? You know? Well, guys, congratulations.
Oh, yeah,
this
you.
Is really a gift from God. Yeah, I can. We can see it in your face. You guys are gonna be lovely parents. Aww. Get a room. This day.
Cheers, everybody.
Cheers.